Hello everyone, so today I'm going to show Scratch. So today I will show mainly three things: how to open Scratch, how to make projects on Scratch, and what is Scratch. So let's get started. So I have opened the Scratch. So here is the Scratch window. Here are many different codes like motion, looks, sound, events, control, sensing, operators, variable ease, and my blocks. So here you can choose your blocks. So this is overall Scratch window. So here you can see tutorials and etc. So I will show how to make a project on Scratch. So today I'm going to make a project named drawing a pattern using continuous loop. So first we need events when green flag clicked. So here you can see there are different codes. So I want new blocks, so I will take pen. So in here also you have so many options, blocks, these are called blocks. I will take erase all, then I will take pen down. Next block. So we have to place blocks to make a project. So this is like coding type. We have to code and then our sprite will move. Now I will take turn 15 degrees. So I have downloaded the Scratch from Chrome. You can also download easily. So this is the forever block I'm adding. Then move 10 steps. So we have different codes. Move 10 steps. So here I have applied all the commands. When green flag clicked, erase all, pen down, turn 15 degrees forever, move 10 steps if on edge bounce. So now here is written when green flag clicked. So I will click the green flag and here you can see the project. So it's like a coding game. So this is very wonderful and exciting app. So guys, as you can see, it's forever. It has made so many lines. So I love this app a lot. We can make many more projects. I have a book in which all the projects are written if you want. So I will make more projects and share video with you. Thank you.